Hello and welcome to another CF Power Script tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. Now in this video, I'm going to show you how you can use CF Power Scripts to quickly add the LinkedIn inside tag to your entire funnel without adding any additional custom code. Now in order to do this, as always, you first need to log in to your free CF Power Scripts account. And once there, from the dashboard, navigate to the Power Scripts section and find the funnel where you want to add the LinkedIn inside tag to. I'm going to choose our development funnel here, and there I'm simply going to click on add new, look for the LinkedIn inside tag power script, and as we see, all we need is our LinkedIn partner ID. Now for that we need to go to LinkedIn, and when you're logged in there you can click on advertise in the top right, and that will bring you to your LinkedIn campaign manager. There you'll need to pick your ad account, and within the ad account you can go to account assets and there to inside tag. Now you will need to click on manage inside tag on the top right and simply click on C tag, and I will use a tag manager, and you can copy the partner ID from here by just clicking on it. Now with that, we head back to CF Power Scripts, we paste in the partner ID and we click add script, and that's all there is to it. Now when we go back to the LinkedIn campaign manager and we can close this window, we will see a list of domains here, but you will notice that you do not have the option to manually add new domains. LinkedIn automatically detects your domain as soon as you have visitors that are also logged in at LinkedIn visiting your funnel. So if I now go back to CF Power Scripts and, for example, open that opt-in page here, it will basically trigger the LinkedIn inside tag, and within a couple of hours, it doesn't happen immediately, the domain of that funnel, which in that case would be demo.cfpowerscripts.com, will show up in the list of domains here. If you, however, are looking at your funnel preview, the domain app.clickfunnels.com will appear, because every time you watch the preview of your funnel, it's loaded from app.clickfunnels.com. So eventually, if you look in your funnel preview and then you have regular visitors, or you look at your funnel on the regular domain, you will definitely have both domains show up. So you will have app.clickfunnels.com show up and you will have your actual domain show up. But again, as mentioned, it will take some time, worst case 24 hours, before the pixel actually recognizes your domain and your domain will show up here. So don't worry if it doesn't recognize it within the first 20 minutes or so, just give it some time. And if after a day you still can't see your domain in there, simply reach out to us and we are more than happy to help you. Now, as always, thanks for watching this tutorial, and even more so, thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in one of our other tutorials. Till then, bye bye.